All good, buddy?
I'm Brute.
The Milano isn't gonna self-destruct or anything while we're gone, right?
How many times do I gotta tell you? The ship probably ain't equipped with self-destruct systems.
I knew this day would come. I was destined to battle the Dragon Lord of Kakaranthara.
Bet you didn't think you'd be fighting him with this team of a-holes.
I did not. But I am thankful fate has granted me this honor.
We're gonna pull this off. I know it.
Of course. We have to. For Nikki.
All right, let's do this.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fing Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fing Fang Foom.
And the galaxy saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Maybe Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no Foom poop.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers. Testaments. The legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
I guess Milano's got some new scars to brag about.
Watch out! This place is falling apart.
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's Armada.
So in this plan of ours, the Armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See?
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? Fantasy books taught me anything? It's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Look, my people were here!
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. Truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah, part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Legend!
What? Is that cool?
Okay, T. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Fing Fang Foom.
This is like an iced up version of Stumpy!
Perhaps it shares the same weakness! Stay away from its wafting exhalations!
Don't breathe it, man, you idiot!
It's a breathing room, Groot! Groot! Anyone
nice
else get major Sector 9 flashbacks?
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I think.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. 10,000 times Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender is fighting by our side. Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here. Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stomp around down there.
Legends do tell of Fin Fang Foom stalking Maklu's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me. We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down.
Flark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
They've gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him? Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got ourselves...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
Drax. I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need...
Everyone get ready! There's something up ahead!
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. There are Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
Caution! Rocket! Use him!
I wonder if Fin Fang Foom's gonna spit eyes or fire at us!
Mighty Beast has several legendary attacks! I will not spoil the surprise! The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom!
I've never believed he's warming up! Just kill fast and get out!
Gamora! Run him through!
The hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
There, see? More... ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not, but smart ones do.
Fork! Way too close!
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Be careful!
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas cans? Knock him out.
How ugly.
I want full credit.
Wait. Rocket, are you in that deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold this up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Bust it up, Drax.
Stand back.
Instead of giving her form, any chance Lady H might settle for a few of them. Whatever they are.
I'm thinking no.
Didn't think so.
Time to shred them. They're like octopus spiders.
Mark this lousy planet and its weird monster.
That was like something out of a horror movie.
That thing was freaking nasty!
That's a wrap!
It's Groot, loving the initiative.
So trajo to cloak. Trajo to cloak. Heldador Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
Knock it down, Drax.
Mind the falling debris.
Nice! Who won't know what hit him?
We'll be more resilient than a boulder.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team-building thing.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. I fucking love you guys.
This place is crumbling all around us!
Of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype. Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No, I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Targath Gonadol.
Boom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or
going, keep going!
You Larkin Rock! Fast!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
So trajo to cloak.
Watch out!
That's a lot of death, Spike!
It's a good thing my skin is so resistant!
Hello? looking for Fin Fang Foom. You seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Melt that one, too. And that one. It ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat. Hey, we're all flammable. I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
Ugh. What is that?
I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magical.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? You got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
It's not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
No.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
Lark.
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord! See? Star-Lord! Is it just me, or did he sound a little irritated?
Nope, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill. Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
I am Groot.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on top. You think Golden Boy is getting tortured right now? Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they're made of sturdier stuff than that.
All these exceptional beasts. It's a wonder Lady Hellbender does not move her home here.
It's a little cold for Lady Skullsuit.
Drax seems to be doing okay.
But the Tathians have adapted to survive long and harsh winters.
And blistering, brutal summers.
No.
Look, Quill, it's your new best bud.
Run!
I'd say communication has failed.
Another, up there.
Wendigo!
These beasts serve as sustenance for food.
As long as we ain't what feeds them.
Gamora, cut him down.
reminds me of the abominable snowman!
They are indeed abominable!
Do you think, Max?
They're fast for something so
the
big!
Final... The same is said of me! No doubt these beasts serve as sustenance for food.
Come to pieces!
As long as we ain't what feeds them!
Send it their way, Drax!
Hey, that's smart if they're fighting us!
Oh, what I was about to say!
I'm good!
Keep your breathing, Earthroot! Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
Perhaps they are more amenable with talk. Ah, a good fight warms the blood.
Or you could try a sweater. Lock and load, Rocket.
Find another snack, buddy.
You can't eat if you don't have a head.
They are indeed abominable!
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo.
See?
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
So much for not holding a grudge!
More!
End up on the menu.
These things even die weird!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
Take heed! You'll struggle in vain!
I hope we swarm some of these markers when we crash!
Maybe that's why they hate us!
Chop them up!
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
Load up, Rocket! One last gross flaily thing!
The less I have to touch him, the better! Dodge this!
Keep them busy, crew! I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I!
Can we kill any faster? It's dark and cold!
We really should have dressed in layers.
This is a bad tactical position!
Carve him a new
one! Is there a good one when it comes to these things?
Careful!
Came out to play. Sick of Drax!
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
Uh-oh!
favor. Guys, huddle up! What a bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
Okay, stop! Stop doubting yourselves! You're putting yourselves on the line, and for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team! Who's with me?
Do his
Here we go!
Idea. Something else to turn!
Let's see that sword!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Crash! Destroy!
Throw the way, Rocket!
Chop him, Gamora! My butt still hurts from that slide!
That ain't the pain in the ass I'm worried about right now!
Quick, Harbor!
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Let me go!
Flash him, Gamora!
Feel this!
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
Combat is far more honorable.
We killed their leader. They should leave us alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
All right, Groot, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
I mean, he's basically a dragon from the fairy tales on Earth.
Ridiculous. This is not some Terran tale of fairies. He's a great reptilian beast, gifted with flight and a rage so hot on his fire.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead.
These snow beasts have whet my appetite.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Ooh! Maybe it's a barbecue!
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
Go ahead. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. Still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Eh, dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. On it? Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot. Do I get a raise for this? All that effort, and nothing shiny to show for it. Shame.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use, to herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally.
Whoa!
Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die! Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled. Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finvine Foom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finvine Foom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Finvine Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now, we disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Groot's worried about the ice.
If it'll hold Foom, it'll hold us.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out. Second. Let this man square with Hellbender!
You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
Chop, chop, Gamora! Feel free to give up, Boom!
You'll love Lady Hellbender! Promise! Come on, Boom! You'll like Sektar 9!
We'd have gotten along with that giant squid if we hadn't cut it in half!
Suppose we had
Okay, Drax! You get to pick our next money-making scheme! Let loose! Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
Who wouldn't want a giant red dragon?
Quick! While he's stuck in the ice!
Drax, sack him!
Past time someone got stabbed!
I'm sure Boom will be happy to warm you up!
You two get ready! We'll keep them distracted!
Do not hold back now!
Is he talking to us or Boom?
Prepare our strike! I'm hurrying this up! I'm getting
kick their balls, you rabbit!
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Earth 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another.
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Starguy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woohoo! I'm gonna barf.
And we're back.
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.